coming, keep coming. Tight, make a play. There you go. I said go. Boom. Good. Get to it. There you go. Boom. Good.
One, two, three.
Oh my God!
Oh!
go.
You got it.
Oh, there you go. I got outside.
Here we go.
Hey, watch out.
Oh, now I want 10.
Watch across.
Go.
Oh, he was too confident.
There you go. Good speed, boy. Hey, get up there.
Ooh, let it go.
Thank you.
up, back up.
Who up? I'm up you.
Make a play, make a play. Go, 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 go. Good, bro. Good route. There you go. Put it down, put it down, put it down.
Let's go 73. You like him?
Follow me, follow me.
Big, man. Just for
that. Hey, so what?
They're wrong, bro. Sound like Chris Brown.
Back up. Come on.
Oh, good.
Around his hip. Here we go. Ready.
Dig.
Eight.
go. Come on. Come on. Catch and go. That's better.
Come on. Get there, get there, get there.
Come on. Let's go, 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 go.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Nice.
Run through. Quick change direction.
Ready. Attaboy, 94. Ooh. That's good, buddy.
Today we have the bench press. A gentleman that I met in Tennessee at the Tennessee Combine. He's only a sophomore. Had 35 reps. Andrew Farmer.
Congratulations.
I just bought a nightclub and I'm going to use him as a bouncer. Next, this gentleman, actually Sean Siglinski, our player personnel director, was not able to make it here this weekend, but he asked about this player. How'd he do? And, well, I tell you, he did excellent in everything he did today. But his broad jump was the best, and it was 10 feet. And his name is Christopher Houston.
Good job, Chris.
Now that he's gone over there and sat down, I unfortunately have to tell him that he also won the shuttle with a 4.06. The Henry boys, could you stand up for a second? Mikel and Lavelle? Where are you? How come you guys aren't together? Well, your dad, I'm sure, is real proud of you today. Lavelle had a 4.52, did not win the medal, but his brother did with a 4.43. Mikel Henry, come on up here.
First of all, give yourself a round of applause. One of the things we like to do, we have after each combine, we get the coaches together, and we like to acknowledge who impressed us the most, and we do like an offense, defensive MVP. So I'm going to ask the O-line, D-line guys to come up, and we're going to give you guys this out. This one was really hard. You've been over here struggling.
It was.
Trying to figure it out.
You guys really competed hard. You listened, and you got better today, and it was really a joy to coach you. But for D-line, I want to recognize number 94 for his effort and but I'm going to give it to up, let's clap it up for him. But I'm going to give it to Christian Faby, number 83. It was a really close competition. And for offensive line, same thing. I'm going to give it to number 82, Benjamin Roots.
All right, for defensive guys, got my DBs right here. Coach came through with it. made a good decision. Are you gonna call you out? And, you want to? Oh, okay. So we look at you guys by numbers all day, so you have to bear with us.
All right, number 10, Andrew Horbeck.
All right, you take a picture? Oh, y'all got a smile for camera. Smile.
All right, gotcha.
All right, then we got offensive MVP. This guy, you want to do it? Coach, you want to take a picture up here and get y'all smiling, man. They see me enough. All right, so we got, yes.
All right, what you going to call the number out?
No, it's a running back. 26 is Dalton, I'd kill your last name. Come on up here. All right, guys, clap it up for everybody. Thank you.